You're sitting in a chair. Engineer. Well, she's not really an engineer, she's just driving the train. I don't know if you can hear me over the engine.